Good morning, everyone. Happy 2024. First video of 2024, and we're gonna get ready with my new makeup routine of 2024 because I'm changing it up with all my new products and all my new stuff. And I'm sick also, by the way. I just went camping and I was gonna post a vlog about it, but I just was like, I just didn't feel like it. I got a new camera for Christmas, so I wanted to use it, but I don't think that that's... really, like, what I... Oh, my hair's insane. And I'm also sick. But the camping trip was literally... freaking exhausting, and I enjoyed the canoeing part. I already said this too, like everyone. I love canoeing. It's something I find really enjoyable. But the freaking... but the camping was not fun. It was 49 degrees. I know you guys, like, I'm Floridian, so, like, I know you're probably like, oh, it's not even cold, It's cold for me, okay? Like, don't hate on me just cause I don't freaking, like, just don't hate on me, okay? I'm just trying to get through. And my lashes, this eye looks okay. This eye looks great. Anyways. Sorry, I'm kind of like not really into the gist of anything. I just put oil in my hair just because, like, I don't know, I just like putting oil in it to make it smooth and shiny. And not as frizzy as it was. Bro. Okay, so I still have makeup on from, like, last night. So I need to wipe all of that off. And I know you're not supposed to sleep with your makeup on, but... girl, I'm literally sick. And I don't feel like... I just wanted to sleep. I didn't care about all the stuff on my face. And I mean, it's not that much. Like, I don't put much on my face. It's just like, you know. It's like concealer and a little bit of blush. So it wasn't like that heavy. Fine. I'm actually over. I guess our first step will be our watermelon. Hold on, I need to blow my nose again. Just gonna spray that like so. Sorry, I know I probably sound really sick. I'm really trying. This is my last week of braid. I can't believe I'm freaking sick. I really don't wanna be sick, bro. I'm just gonna put your Laura Speed Watermelon toner on, and then I use my ordinary hyaluronic acid. You guys kind of already know this routine if you've been watching me for a while, because it's the same as it's always been, or at least how it's been for a while. I'm gonna go in with my... I'm actually loving this moisturizer, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Like, I think I'm just gonna get this from that one. So Glow Recipe Watermelon Juice Moisturizer. Okay. You're just gonna want to put like one freaking pump for like a couple on each side. And you guys know we do the Glow Recipe dew drops. Not too much on that, just a little. And then go in with our moisturizer and cleanse my face. I'm gonna actually go insane. It's okay. Say sun glow freaking o'clock. Maybe I should stop. It's too late. It's honestly, I feel like it's too late. The main thing for me, when I'm sick, I feel so awful. And I just like to look pretty when I'm sick, because then I'm like, okay, at least not everything's bad. Like, at least my lashes look good. Or, like, at least something like that, you know? Like, it's like, just like. Next, we like to go in with the freaking Cicapair. Cicapair? I don't know. Oh my god. I hate being sick, I'm gonna be honest with you. It's really not fun. Next up is our foundation. We like to go in with the new Neutrogena serum. I've been using this a couple times now. A friend recommended it to me. And she said it leaves her with a great base. And honestly, guys, she's right. It like makes my skin look all like the same texture, and also it's like a serum, so like also has like good helping. What is it? B5, provitamin B5. Oh, I don't like this. It's like freaking like making my nose itchy. We're gonna go in with our little Anastasia brow gel thingy. It smells like death, I'm gonna be honest. It smells like the worst thing you could ever smell. Like, it smells like, I don't know, like nail glue. Okay, now we're gonna go in with our concealer. I didn't prime. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. Just go on with your little Regina. I won't put much on, but I'll just put like a little on each thing. Just oh. And I'll rub it in with my foundation brush, so hopefully like guys, I probably should not be doing my makeup right now. I'm gonna be completely straightforward with you, but you know, content. I post daily. Just gonna open up your concealer. This is Shade Macadamia. Know I like to go with my Say blush. I literally love this blush. Like, this is literally my favorite blush ever, and I just go in with it every day. I like to put a little bit on my nose bridge so it looks like a little like tan. Sorry, I just got a coffee and it wasn't tasting so good, and then I just took some Advils to subside the pain. I don't really like taking like actual medicine, because like I feel like my body can handle on my own, you know? But my lashes are already done, so I don't even need to do anything. Isn't that great? And we're gonna go in with our Cookie Benefit powder highlight and just don't even get a lot and just go right there. Right on top of your eyelid. And I like to go up because then it just creates an upwards highlight. I'm gonna go with my lip plumper. I like to do that first because it stings. But do I want to feel uncomfortable in another place? I don't think so. But usually I would go in with my okay. And I'm gonna go in with my Charlotte Tilbury Iconic Nude. I'm gonna go in with my Burt's Bees chapstick because I don't know, it's just a lip color I like a base. And then I'll probably put on my Lineage Glowy Lip Balm. Just a little bit, not too much. Just so it's nice and just a little glossy, you know? I'm gonna go put on a cute shirt and show you what it looks like.
Got on my leather jacket, Thriller, just showing at the Miller.